Calgary coming in with a mark of 1-1-1. Washington at 3-0-1. Both of these teams last in action on Thursday. Washington besting New Jersey on the road at Prudential Center. Calgary blanked Detroit 3-0 in the Motor City. That was a 33-save effort from Jacob Markstrom, who gets the day off today. That was answered on a back check as Alex Ovechkin was at the ready. Capitals working through center. That feed gets on through Tom Wilson. Stolen. Kuznetsov waltzing in. Kuznetsov fires. He hit the post. Rebound follow-up buzzed wide by Ovechkin. Dmitry Orlov, who had the game winner against New Jersey two nights ago. Orlov bumped into Valimaki there, and the Finnish defender went down in a heap to the slot for McMichael. Spinning and turning, he snapped it wide.
Vladar missed it completely, but Kuzi just doesn't get it inside that pipe. What a great release. In stride, tough for a goaltender.
Johnny Gaudreau hesitates, fidgets along the boards. Lindholm's a great shooter. That pass deflected from Dowd, and it'll bounce back to center, forcing Valimaki to give up the line, and the whistle comes.
Number 21, 2 minutes for roughing.
Should not be called as a roughing minor because his hands didn't hit his face.
Dylan Dubé. Down low, bang, bang, passing play, swing and a miss. Hanifin for Lucic once more. Man advantage, another 106. Backlund absorbing the hit. 5-on-4 for the guys in white. Hanifin closing, fires, glove save, rebound, they score! Mangiapane.
Sends the Caps shorthanded, and Mangiapane finishes it up. And earlier on in the play, Backlund's pass along the half-wall dasher actually hit the linesman. If not, it goes behind the net or hit the referee.
Opening marker, a power play strike at 9:27. TJ Oshie looking to respond now for the Caps. The lead to Sherry. Sherry knifing to the interior. McMichael fires, snapped it wide of Vladar. Ferravari healed that slapper. Nice moves from Orlov on the flank. Kuznetsov breezing in. Yevgeny Kuznetsov on the feed, blocked off. Lindholm going the other way. 3-on-3 through center. Carlson muzzling Matthew Tkachuk. Anderson, nice stick work right to the front of the goal. Backhand chance here for Gaudreau. Off the skirt of the net. He'll try it again. Gets to a better shooting lane. Fire and score! Lindholm with a bullet.
No, you've already talked about his shot. Front of the net, Gaudreau gets it once again. He was not checked cleanly. He sets up, and there's the shot to his running mate. I talked about the top trio being something to watch, and here you see why. They just grill that baby. A wicked shot.
Rotate for Carlson. 5-on-5 here, as Wilson just does manage to keep that in. Carlson's up on the play. Feeds to Kuznetsov. He has a defender hung up. Yevgeny Kuznetsov, nice pass. Chunked there by Ovechkin, wide of the goal. Caps with a good shift here. Possession game. Kuznetsov angles in. Swivels back, feeds. Wilson fires. That's blocked by Mangiapane. Carlson, backdoor look, just missing for Kuznetsov, who would have had a layup. In that win over New Jersey, he has goals in three of his four outings this season. Sherry buzzing down the wings. Vladar makes a stick save. Rebound pops high in the air.
That's a penalty.
Well, you're allowed to make a hand pass, but you're not allowed to close your hand on the puck.
Not being able to sit down flat. Here's the elevator pass by Kuznetsov. The chunk of the shot just gets a piece of the glove of Vladar on the right side of the screen.
Kuznetsov will walk it. Curl it inside. They try to find Oshie. Mantha's pass was defended well by Gabranson. Gabranson had a couple of helpers in Detroit two nights ago. Oshie gets flanked there, and watch out for Lindholm. Lindholm trying to get a step in there. Shoulders Carlson away. Works to his forehand and scores. Elias Lindholm again.
That is a highlight reel goal. He's led the team in goals two of the last 3 years, and it looks like he's going to do it again this season. There's the counterattack on Carlson, unsuspecting, and that is some flashy finish by the Swede.
That move to his forehand.
Called a wake-up call for the hockey team. Sammy comes in, not a surprise. 30 wins last year in his career overall.
K Calgary getting a couple of goals from Elias Lindholm in the opening period. Andrew Mangiapane struck first. It's a 3-0 lead for the guests. Washington looking to respond. Vladar made two saves right off the bat in the first 20 seconds.
That's sort of a surprise. I thought Markstrom for sure would have got the start because they're starting a five-game U.S. trip. Detroit, D.C., the Rangers and New Jersey back-to-back, and then Pittsburgh.
Penalty call coming up here. The indication is a hook.
Sort of weak call. There it is behind the back. Not really hooking the stick. Just clicks on his hand.
Gut feeling?
Yeah.
No.
I do somehow. Mm-hmm. I'm the opposite.
What else is new? Steal, takeaway, closing. Kuznetsov denied at the line. Score! It just trickles through. A shorthanded goal for Yevgeny Kuznetsov.
Always pushes through. It didn't push through enough as he rips off Gaudreau playing defense coming out of his zone. There's the 5-0er. Notice the left pad actually kicks that puck just enough over the goal line. Kuznetsov makes it a two-goal game.
Hanifin on the dump in. Ferravari there waiting for it. Chops it on out. And Haglund works in one-on-one. Carl Haglund hooks off. Finds some reinforcements. Turning the cage, trying to stuff there was Kuznetsov, still on it. At the doorstep was Wilson, denied by Vladar. Fans wanted a call, none from the referees today. McIsaac and O'Donnell.
Now they're moving their feet, 5-on-5, this is critical.
McMichael's pass, not a good one. Lindholm was crunched by Ovechkin. Gabranson gets up in arms on Oshie, then clears through center. 3-on-2 developing, Gaudreau settles, fires off the outside of the post.
He's so crafty, he used the defenseman as a screen. No chance for Samsonov.
Dubé around the screen set by Mangiapane. Left it in the corner, nobody home. Sprong accelerates through center. Plays for Mantha. The return for Sprong on the end wall to the slot, just gunned wide. Perfectly set up there. Lars Eller yanked that one off the target. You watch that scrum. Shillington shakes it out for a Tanev bid that was blocked. Ovechkin serves it on. Ferravari to Wilson. Ferravari closing. Snapshot, score! Martin Ferravari's first NHL goal.
But what about this shot? Notice Tanev in front saying, I'm going to take Ovechkin. He knew Ovechkin was behind him, didn't want that seam pass to come across, so he just backpedaled to the far post. Ferravari head up, shooting in stride. There it is, off the blocker and in.
Gets that line and clears it in. Orlov rakes it on around for the Caps, then waits for Mangiapane to creep out of the corner. Mangiapane to Dubé. Penalty call coming up here. A cross check has been spotted.
And the Caps are within one. The little cross check behind the play by Orlov sends him to the box.
Noah Hanifin will drop it off. Gaudreau gaining ground through center. Johnny Gaudreau for Sean Monahan. Monahan feeds it. Rasmussen fires there on the outside off the post. Tkachuk thought he had a goal there. With 8 minutes to go in the second, Washington with both of its tallies in this frame. Oshie maneuvers down the wing, draws a penalty. Washington to the power play after the hooking call.
All TJ Oshie, they need this power play to come up large.
For Calgary's Yusuf Alamaki.
Second time he's been in the sin bin today.
Lars Eller chasing after Gabranson. Gabranson covers a lot of ground. Schultz, cross rink, Ovechkin thunders that one right on. Stick save for Vladar. Ovechkin buried along the boards and Calgary clears. Alexa Landeskog and Alan May pretty soon. Just past the bottom of the hour with the NHL on NBC Sports Washington. Monday, the Caps will be north of the border. They get the Ottawa Senators. You can see that game on NBC Sports Washington Plus. Ovechkin rumbling through center, 3-on-3. Ovechkin fires, he scores!
And left out to dry was their D coming back. Anderson, he's the only one. Look at everybody caught up. And there's Anderson saying, uh-oh, I'm in trouble. And he just backpedals to the National Hockey League. And this is vintage Ovi. He's got some time. He's got some space. Their defenseman, Anderson, made sure he was backpedaling. He didn't want to get burned to the middle. And Ovi beats the goaltender clean. Most goals in NHL history.
Orlov, off of his game-winning goal performance in New Jersey. Haglund gets dumped. Carl right back to his skates. Matthew Tkachuk finds enough room to clear. Gaudreau behind the D. Fires, and Samsonov was on top of the goal crease to make the save. Connor McMichael playing with more pace, playing with more confidence of late. Turnover, Ovechkin, snapshot right to the midsection of Lidar.
Bad turnover there by the Flames inside their zone. That's the guy you don't want to turn the puck over. Look at the smile of Lidar as Ovi gives him the quick look. Ovi likes talking to goaltender.
Cross for Hanifin. Rasmus Anderson will clear it in. Carlson watches it come on around as he'll pilot this breakout with Ferravari. Centering pass, Lindholm, backhander! Stonewalled by Samsonov. Shillington's a beautiful skater, works to the outside. Tell me what else is new when you talk about Swedish players. All of them can
go. The spelling of their name and you get Shillington out of it. That's what I don't understand.
Ovechkin ran right into Kuznetsov and Tanev.
They'll have a laugh at that after the game, I'm sure.
Gaudreau hooks off, spins, and gets buried in one fell swoop there by Wilson, who has to answer to Backlund. Little commotion there. Matthew Tkachuk gets involved.
Alex Ovechkin, the collision, looking for Tanev, ends up hitting into Kuznetsov. Smart play by Tanev there. He saw those two boys coming, and there's a little cross check that probably in the first period would have been called by Tom Wilson.
4-year standout at Brown University in the Ivy League.
They make them tough there. Remember Aaron Volpatti?
Sure.
His time here, they all play that similar hard, gritty style.
It's the third time that Hathaway has faced his former mates. Lindholm off the zigzag through center. Lindholm on the drop. Gaudreau fires that one, floats high. Lindholm from the angle, answered by Samsonov, and he'll squeeze.
That's a snazzy save there because Lindholm tried to put it off his body short side into the net.
Gaudreau. Lindholm. Lindholm surrounded by Dowd. Lindholm swivels one right through the paint. Anderson fires. That bullet went wide, and the rebound will chase the Flames back into their own end. Sherry turned right into a waiting defender. Lewis sprinkles this back to center. On the go, Oshie behind the D. Oshie to his backhand, didn't elevate it in time. The sliding Shillington was there. At the doorstep, Vladar made the save on McMichael. Anderson will gun it in. Samsonov slows it down. Back behind the goal, there's Dowd. 3 seconds, then two. And this game will require sudden victory overtime in Washington.
Of the Calgary Flames when it comes to body contacts. That was a good hit down there. Kuzi ran into Ovi. There's another look at that. Wilson got away with a little bit of a hit from behind. There's Mantha, shot to the head and trying to get out of a lock of the arm to get onto the bench.
Alex is going to bring it back outside to neutral. Get away from Anderson. Pick up Kuznetsov 2-on-2. Evgeny Kuznetsov on his backhand. Stopped by Vladar. Rebounds at the post. The official looking at it and saying it's held long enough for the whistle. Faceoff belongs to Calgary. 2-on-1 developing. Backlund with Mangiapane. Mangiapane and a bang-bang! Play that was stopped by Samsonov. Caps were upset. Dowd was being held. 1-on-1 the other way. Coleman will stall, looking to Tkachuk. 2-on-1 developing. Nice defensive read there by Tom Wilson. Spill it on back there to Dmitry Orlov.
Pretty sweet pirouette there by Willie at the blue line.
Evgeny Kuznetsov fires off the blocker of Vladar. This creates a break for Tkachuk 2-on-2. Matthew Tkachuk steps to the middle. And Tkachuk will send it back to Vladar to complete a change. Halfway home in the sudden victory overtime. Calgary building momentum. It's Gaudreau. Front door deflection. Stop. And at the line, it's in. Lindholm, the first Flame with a hat trick against the Caps. Locker, get this, since Tom Lysiak in 1978.
Broke it down going wide. Watch him drive the net past Ovechkin. Gets the shot. Looks like Sammy has it all the way. He's a disbeliever. He did not believe that shot got through the body. And the Calgary Flames will pick up 2 points on the road against the Caps.